Customized emails come with many advantages. It makes you look powerful and professional. It makes it easier for people to contact you. People are more likely to remember you, and you get bragging rights. Hello there, and thank you for clicking on this video. If you're a student at UP and want to change your email address from this to this, simply follow these steps. Firstly, in your web browser, go to the UP portal by typing in upnet.up.ac.za. Once it opens, move over to the Student Center section and select Student Center. Then select Personal Information. Once your personal details pop up, select Google Email Alias from the left-hand side. Now, you should get a lot of information popping up, but there are only two important things to actually note here. One, once you select an alias, this cannot be undone, so just be sure it's the email address that you actually want. And two, you can only choose between the available aliases that are given to you, so you can't just come up with your own email address. Now that that's out of the way, simply select the alias you like most, and it will be reserved for you. That's it. And the best part is, since this is an alias, people can send you an email on your old email address or your new one, and both will actually come through to you. So you never actually have to change anything. All right, thank you for watching. If you think this is useful, please empower your colleagues at UP by sharing it with them. I think it would be really cool if one day we can all be just as professional as our lecturers, walking around with personalized email addresses. Thank you again. Goodbye.